hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo, con una carretilla cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Y nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me, and welcome to you all for the 21st World Cup final and the setting here, the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow.
Well, it goes without saying, Martin, we've got two top teams here. I think they both thoroughly deserve to be in this final, and who can split them at the moment? The question is, who can produce the best just when it matters out there?
Lucas Lyne, number 13. N'Golo Kante, number 6, Paul Pogba, number 8, Thomas Müller.
And we pause now for the national anthems. Just on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, and we talk about Clairefontaine, we have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembele, wonderful young prospects.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners up with Olivier Giroud. Sidibe. There's some potential in this move. In comes the challenge. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Giroud. On to Mbappe. Rodriguez. Here's Conte. Forward momentum is with France here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Mbappe. Comes in strongly. Pogba. Neatly intercepted. Now he's looking for support. Diego Sousa. Diego. And here they are on the attack. Now the shot! The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner swung in. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Made the challenge well.
Jago, eh?
And here's the shot. Goal! It's the first goal in the 2018 World Cup final.
Well, what a moment for the lad, and what a good finish it was.
That's why coaches work on getting into crossing positions so that you can get the dangerous ball in. It's always been the same football. Cross from a good position, you'll get chances.
Yeah, and it always puts defenders on the back foot and gives the attackers an advantage.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 8,